So we are taking the intraoral pictures that we do at every appointment so the patient can watch their progress. You're going to start with the upper occlusal. Make sure it's not foggy. You can ask them to hold their breath.
Okay, turn it over and do the lower.
You'll move to the lower occlusal. You ask them to open as big as possible and put their tongue behind the mirror. Place the cheek retractors. Lacey will be taking a picture of the left side. She will ask him to turn all the way to the left so she can stretch the right cheek.
Okay, turn and face me. Hold that straight.
For the center photo, you'll ask them to stretch it out and you'll try and get both molars. Same thing on the right side. You can either sit your patient up or have them remain laying down while you load the photos. Watch carefully as Lacey crops the photos. She's going through and editing the ones that she does not like. The best actor ever. Better than Tom Cruise. You notice how she's cropping it. She's cropping it to where you can see all the teeth and not much of the cheek retractors. After they're all loaded, it's okay. This should be the end of your appointment. Lacey's gonna go ahead and chart. Making sure that nothing is left blank. And is being very specific in her charting. She's specifying that the patient is not wearing rubber bands.